Welcome, let us take a look at a $12 SSD directly from China. We have the smallest 32GB model here, and I did a review before of the 64GB model. This one uses quite an old SATA 2 controller and a single unknown flash module. The 64GB model had better components, similar to a SanDisk Plus SSD. Okay, let's try to install Windows on it and run some apps and some benchmarks and see how it works. Well, let me summarize. Benchmarks are very slow, but everything still feels fast and responsive. And of course, long-term quality is completely unknown. If you want to buy one, you should get the 64GB model instead. Enjoy the rest of the video, and you can check out my blog and videos as well.